All right, Shalom. I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh by Hashem Yahweh Shai, double honors to the apostles and the elders of Great Millstone, and salutations to you, Akim, out there sincerely doing the work of the hopeful elect, all right? My name is Amon Gabar, back with another quick lesson, Lord, to edify the elect of the nation of Israel. And this is going to be, as you brothers seen the title, this is the actual full, book, all right, of the book, Who is Esau Edom? All right, so what I did pretty much was I screenshotted every single page, and I converted it into one segment and converted that into MP4. You know, I couldn't find any other way to actually put the PDF file on YouTube, so I did it that way, all right, the long way. But, you know, nevertheless, it's up there. But before I actually, get to the video book of diversion, I just want to bring out a few scriptures for edification's sake, and then you brothers can get right to the video. So this is Isaiah chapter 25, verse 7. It says, "And he will destroy in this mountain the face of the covering cast over all people, and the veil that is spread over all nations." All right, that he is talking about Yahweh, Hashem Yahweh Shai, going to destroy in this mountain, which mountains represents governments. All right, destroy in this mountain the face of the covering cast over all people. Now that covering, all right, and as it says, in that veil that is spread over all nations, that covering and that veil, all right, is just that, a covering, which represents the lies, all right, all the false information that's been perpetrated throughout, throughout generations upon generations, mainly by the so-called white man who was Esau and Edom. All right, so the Heavenly Father is going to destroy that covering, all right, that covering cast and that veil over all the nations, which is to break down all the lies, all right, and through the Spirit, the prophets, the apostles and elders on down been doing that. All right, and this book further proves that, which this book been out, but, it's now, surfacing again, so to speak. All right, now next scripture I want to get is the book of Psalms, chapter 64, verse 8. "So they shall make their own tongue to fall upon themselves. All that see them shall flee away." All right, now that they is talking about Edom himself. All right, the so-called white man, is the Most High is going to cause their own tongues to fall upon themselves. All right, because this book was written by a so-called Edomite. All right, a so-called Jew at that, man. All right, so the Heavenly Father is having them bring out their own dirt upon their own brethren, all right, the fellow Edomites. Now, last scripture I want to get is 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3. It says here, "Let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come, except there come a falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition." Okay, so let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come except there be a falling away first. Now the falling away had to take place, all right, because when Yahweh Shai, our Lord and Savior, who the world ignorantly called Jesus Christ, came in the scene, all right, he woke up his disciples, he woke up his men and made them apostles, and this truth was spread throughout, throughout the earth, all right. But the kingdom was not to come unless there be a falling away first. The falling away of who? The men of the Lord, all right, Israel as a whole nation, where we went into slavery. So that was that falling away. It says, "Except there come a falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition." Now, the man of sin is talking about Esau, Edom. All right, he's that man of sin, and he had to be revealed as being a biblical Edomite, the biblical Edomians or Esau, according to the Bible. And in these times, going back during the 60s on down, the so-called white man is being revealed for who he is. All right, the true biblical Edomites, according to the Bible. So without further ado, the rest of this video is going to be the book, all right, the book, Who is Esau Edom? And for, brothers, especially younger brothers, just be careful, when you're reading this book, all right, because it might encounter some bones. So just know how to decipher that and to pick out, and spit them bones out by filtering it with the scriptures, all right? So if there's anything you're unsure about, and it's a bone, just, triple check it, all right? Triple check it just to make sure. So anyway, with that, I want to say Shalom.